Coach Riley, your quarterback, Jalen Hurts, had a good debut statistically, but he's not happy with his performance. How did you assess it?
Yeah, we won. You know, we had some great moments where we really played all together as a team. Didn't finish the way we wanted to. A little sloppy there, certainly in the second half, the end of the third quarter there. So, typical first game. There's a lot of good. We're never going to get tired of winning. So that's always a great thing, but we certainly have a lot to improve on.
What, if any, satisfaction did you take that Jalen seemed comfortable in this offense right away?
I felt like he would. I mean, that's how we want our guys to play, and that's part of why he won the job here. And so, you know, it's game one. And he did a good job. There's a lot of things he's got to get better at, a lot of things our team's got to get better at, and that'll be our focus.
A lot of the questions coming into this game were surrounding your defense. Good first half. How do you assess kind of where they were after the end of this game?
Yeah, just got to finish. You know, the penalties killed us. We busted a couple of calls there at the end where we had some great calls that we got to execute better. So I love how we're flying around. I thought the mentality was good. Certainly some first game things, though, that we got to do better and do better quickly.
All right. Any good takeaways, like, that you thought you were really good at? Like, give me one good positive thing. I just feel like it's a lot of negativity right now.
Winning's awesome. We did a great job. We ran the ball well, you know, extremely well there. Thought we did a pretty good job until the end of their run game. We got a lot of pressure on King. Now, he's tough because he's hard to get down, but I thought we were very disruptive defensively the entire night.
Okay, good. So a win's a win, right?
That sounds better, right?
That sounds better.
Thanks,
Thank
Holly.
You, Coach.
Thanks, Derek. Good seeing you.